тетя Катя красивая девочка, да? Красивая девочка. Красивая Каринка. Да? Will it make it easier on you now? You got someone to blame. You're saying... Выше! Вы, Вова! Держи это место! Держи!
What's the reading now? 11,000. 12 is your average background radiation that you get in New York or in Dublin and Ireland.
This is a thousand times greater than the normal background level of radiation.
We're in extreme danger now.
Chernobyl was the world's worst nuclear disaster. It was the accident scientists said would never happen, but it did. Radiation from the catastrophic explosion has left a deadly legacy.
Центральный зал блока номер 4. Включи!
The fallout from Chernobyl was surrounded by years of secrecy and cover-up. Eventually, relief agencies were allowed to send humanitarian aid to the region. Soon, they began to discover orphanages like this. There were almost 300 in all. What Irish volunteers saw here led to the founding of Chernobyl Children International.
When we first came here 8 years ago, I can't describe to you what we found here. Children who were dying, children soaked in their own urine, covered in excrement, in beds which were in shocking order. And the children were terrified of us, unused to human contact or touch. And I remember being completely and utterly overwhelmed by the magnitude and the scale of that.
Irish volunteers raised €1.5 million in their own communities and turned this once grim orphanage into a world-class childcare centre. CCI has raised and spent €100 million in the stricken regions around Chernobyl. In recognition of its outstanding work, CCI was awarded official United Nations NGO status. The services it provides have reached almost 1 million children and their families. This year, CCI needs to raise €1 million to fund its priority projects.
We work as medical professionals in Ireland, and we've been asked to look at the kids here in the orphanage because there hasn't been a doctor for a long time and there won't be a doctor again for at least 3 months.
In Belarus, children with physical and mental disabilities are sent to adult mental asylums when they reach 18. CCI has now convinced the government in Belarus to allow young adults like the two Sashas to live in the new independent living units.
This is your home, and love it, enjoy it, and peace to you both. Girls, Nila, Margaret, to everybody here, fantastic.
CCI is also transitioning children out of the old orphanages and into a chain of 30 foster homes across the country.
We would love to be able to think that homes such as this one, that this would be something that we could replicate throughout the country. And if I was to say what's in my heart, it would be a real belief that it's one by one we will shut down the orphanages.
Мне надо досмотреть ребенка. Мне надо, пока он живет, чтобы я была с ним.
She has two holes in her heart. which, according to the Ukrainians, is the defect that they described as a Chernobyl heart.
And would you believe we can actually save a child's life for $1,000, which is incredible.
Without these operations, one in every three of these children would die by age five. More than 10,000 Irish people have worked as volunteers with Chernobyl Children International over the past 25 years.
When you see people come together to do extraordinary things, to give up their holidays, to get out here, to, you know, just work with children who are in just such a dire strait, it's just inspiring.
Every day this year, the work of a volunteer, the contribution of a corporate sponsor, the funds raised by a local community will help to give these children living in the long shadow of Chernobyl the care and the hope they deserve.
And let us from this hallowed hall say to them once more, you are not forgotten, you are not irrelevant, you are not peripheral. We will do together our utmost to care for and to protect you. We are brothers and sisters. And your pain, your suffering, is also ours.